Hazmat crews are out near 435 in State Line. They're starting to clean up a big fuel spill overnight. They're expected to be out there for several more hours. Officials say the accident happened after the semi blew a tire, hit the guardrail, and then flipped down the hill. The driver is in critical but stable condition. Two lanes of westbound 435 are closed right now, so is the entrance ramp from State Line to westbound 435.